Alright, what is going on, everyone, and welcome to Oceanhorn. My name is John. Now, this game comes out on Steam as of March 17th. It is like an RPG sorta kind of game, and it looks pretty interesting. Definitely take a look at it. The graphics are pretty unique. So, I didn't play a game yet, but I did like tweak with the options menu, so we're gonna start a new game. Let me know what you guys think of it, and hopefully it'll be really interesting. If it's good, that's what we're about to find out today. Oh god, the music is loud. Sorry, I'm just like adjusting the audio on my recording.
I'm leaving tonight and I'm not coming back, kid. My fate is tied to a monster from the depths of time, Oceanhorn. I hear its horrible sound echoing from the sea. It is coming for me again. This is all happening sooner than I thought, and I am forced to act. Whatever happens next, I'm not going to lose you like I lost your mother. This necklace is the last thing left of her. Keep it close and guard it well. I will give you my old notebook from my travels. It will guide your way to an island of a friend. He will help you to prepare for what is coming. I know I'm asking too much of you, but this is the only way to stop Oceanhorn.
Wake up. The time has come.
That was a unique intro. Now, before we do anything, I'm going to take a quick look at the options menu because this is a PC game, and most of the time, you would want to look at that. So, over here, you can just move randomly. So, that was blasting in my ear, so I'm sorry if that was, like, really loud for all of you. And, now I guess I could turn up the audio again. So, graphics. We are going to play it on ultra settings. It's locked at 60. There's no, like, you can't turn it off or anything. Not sure the point of VSync if it's locked at 60. I don't know. But we're going to be playing pretty much ultra settings, everything. So that's pretty interesting. That there's not really too many, like, options for that. The controls are pretty standard. You can't really... Well, you can rebind things. So, that's pretty interesting. Now, the playtime, I guess, is because I watched that cutscene. It's cool they have... It's like a level system kind of game, and RPG, all that stuff. And that's pretty cool. So, let's start it up. Let's, these are, I guess, your abilities. I assume you can play this with the controller. Seems like it was made for it. So let's see. I'm gonna follow the coins. Maybe it'll lead me somewhere. Just just watch it on the fly. Is there like a jump button? RT, what is that? Wait, what is RT? Is there a jump button? Oh, just kidding. So we're gonna be playing with the mouse and keyboard just because I'm too lazy to hook up a controller. And there does not seem to be a jump button whatsoever. What is that? Minimap may reveal secrets. Gotcha. That's good to know, I guess. The game saved. Wow. Okay. So it's kind of like Zelda. Got you. What was that chest over there? Kinda wanna check it out, but... So that's a checkpoint. Gotcha. Keep pressing the action button and the target will move with the controls, release to the throw. There's an action button. Space. Fail. Nope, not today. Butterfly. So we got two of those gems out of a lot. Where does this go? I didn't even know what that means. Apparently, that is sound effects. What is in here? So if it's kind of like a Zelda game, then I'm definitely gonna enjoy this one. Always loved doing that, but, you know, Nintendo hates YouTubers. I would have done Zelda games on my channel. Push objects with action button. Could have just said space. So, I guess we push it that way. I thought we were just trying to jump over it. Okay, then. A regular key. Excellent. Wait, what is that? Now, where does that go? I guess we go in here. Apparently, this game does not... Or this game actually has 63 achievements. I don't know if they're unlockable yet, but 63 achievements is a lot. Maybe we'll get a feather thingy to jump. Huh. Hey! Over here. Okay, so it's a puzzle. Got you. Thank you. So I need to get to... Oh, God. Help me. Stop following me. Go away. Got it. Put that on here. Ordinary. So I hope you guys are enjoying this game so far. If you are, be sure to drop a like. It really does help me out. That's pretty standard sword and shield. I got an achievement. Excellent. What is my right mouse button? Use item? Why isn't that on E? You can't actually... Apparently you can't actually rebind them. That's okay. I assume things will get updated a little bit later in the day or throughout the life cycle. Do I push it off? Yep. Master key, please. That is slightly better. Ooh, I want it. Oh, never mind. Just, that disappeared really quickly. I wish I could jump in this game. Maybe we need an item to do that. So what are our objectives? So the blue crystals are our XP. Get Father's Sword and Shield, we got that one. Read at least 10 signs and collect your first 25 coins, gotcha. Oh my god. But cutscene time?
A long time ago, these islands were the mighty kingdom of Arcadia. The Age of Enlightenment led Arcadians to outstanding scientific discoveries. Engineering and magic ran deep in their blood. A foul war began as Dark Lord Mesmeroth, who had once been a promising candidate for an Archmage, led direfolk armies to a war against Arcadia. With the aid of his dark magic and the direfolk, Mesmeroth dug deep into the ground and brought to daylight something that should have stayed in the depths of the earth. Tryloth. A mass of dark energy left over from the creation of the world. Black boats arrived to the gates of Arcadia, carrying the dark energy Tryloth. Soon the light from the world and from the hearts of men faded. The once flourishing society disappeared into the darkness. After the catastrophe, three sea monsters appeared. One of them was Oceanhorn. Oh, it is a vile creature, born under the dark burning light of Tryloth. Although all of these monsters were powerful, only one has survived up to this day. it is getting late, kid. Return to me in the morning.
All right. That guy's voice just... I don't know, I feel like I've heard it before. So if you, like, first impressions of this game, if you like Zelda, you're gonna like this game. Alright, is there anything over here? I need to get the coins. I want to get all the objectives. Alright, so I assume that's to the dungeon or something. Over here. Nothing. I need a dungeon key. Or I need a master key. I don't know where to get those. Coin. What happens if we throw it? Okay. Oh, go over here. I need a coin. So when you get 100 or you level up, what actually happens? I wish I could rebind the buttons. I don't like shift on lock. I want it on like right mouse. I feel like that would be so much better. So where exactly am I going? I have no idea. RIP. Alright then. I thought I was supposed to push the box over there. So our objective is all the way down there, but I don't want to go there quite yet. I just want to collect some coins first. Must get all the objectives. Hey, collect my first 25 coins. Got a achievement. So what's our other objective? Read at least 10 signs. Gotcha. I can do that. Tipo? Oh, Tepo. There's stuff I gotta do up there. I don't know how to get there, though. I feel like I've been here for some reason. Oh, okay. Never been here, actually. Alright, what do I get for? You got your health refilled and 10. That's it? Like, what else? You level up and then it really doesn't do anything? Wow. Are you supposed to get, like. I don't know. I feel like I'm missing something, though. I'm gonna go back. Seems like a really interesting game to pick up if you don't pretty interesting. All right. You cut that tree. Oh, I'm over here. Get back here. I didn't know you could do collateral damage. Alright, so let's go to the objective, which was down there now. I think it was that dungeon. I don't have a master key, though. Why does the sword take so many hits? What are all those things back there? So that's the objective. I don't know where to get a master key though. Gonna actually have to go find it. Am I supposed to go sleep? Do I have to just like go on that every time? I'm still learning this game, obviously. First time playing. It's pretty good though. If only there were more games like this. I really do enjoy it. Alright, so that clearly is not the way. How do I get up there? Let's go back in here and then do the top again, see if there's anything of interest. I went this way, got that treasure. Alright, so this should be... Everything should be unlocked for the most part. Since we cleared it for the first time already. Well, we got that one, so nice. We got all the objectives. Dang, 21 minutes and only 2%. So all the side missions are done. Now I just have to sleep, apparently. Might have to go to the beginning again and then sleep and then come back to the guy in the morning. Maybe he'll give me a master key. Either that or we gotta find it somewhere. I wonder if there's a bow in this game. That'd be sweet. Don't fall. Sleep. So clearly something bad happened overnight. I wish you could change like the circle like pointer thing. Oh, come back. His voice acting is so weird. Give me the master
key. Old scriptures tell about sacred emblems, relics that hold the power of gods. Their purpose was to maintain the balance of the world, but they lost their power in the catastrophe at the same time as Oceanhorn appeared. I believe that was no coincidence. To unravel the mystery of Oceanhorn, you must find out what happened to the sacred emblems. Here is what I know of them. The emblem of Earth that belongs to the Auru people is hidden in the Perta Desert that was once a vast and beautiful forest. Most of its beauty withered along with the Aurus, wise and fearless bird people. The emblem of Ocean belongs to Gilfolk, the people living in the waters of the world. Emblem of Ocean is a relic of their long past glory and former power. The emblem of Sun was the pride of Arcadia, a symbol of hope and determination for our kind. I will tell you more about it later. It is time to begin your journey. Seek the sacred emblems. This is the only way to get to Oceanhorn and find out what happened to your father.
Sacred emblems? It's kind of like, if you guys ever played A Link to the Past, it's like finding all those crystal things. Oh, I got the master key. That key looks exactly the same as in Zelda 2. Wow. Okay. Sweet. So now we can go into the dungeon, or the first one. Kind of want to see how the bosses go. Let's go in. I wish you could rebind though. This is a spell? When do we get new ones? God. I wish I could rebind these. A magic conch? What the? We're here originally. I don't want to travel yet. Okay, never mind. We're traveling. Alright, so I didn't want to do that yet. What's over here? Alright, so there's actually nothing here. We had to go travel. Alright, so let's get off to Hermit Island and... How do you move it? Oh, gotcha. Which one do we go to? I think this one? So you can actually move the camera. The graphics look beautiful, except that, I don't know. It's like the work arena of time. weird. Is there any way to just, like, speed this up? Nope. Where did I click? So there is no, like, speeding this up. You actually have to sit through it. Okay. What the heck? Where am I supposed to go? This one? It's like... I feel like... not supposed to go. Alright, we're going here. Even though that one said go there for some odd reason. Can our boat actually get wrecked? I have no idea. Hey, we made it! Move crates and objects 100 times.
What a wonderful little village. You know, this was the life I always imagined for myself. There's no time to rest, though. I'll just ask for directions and move along.
Alright, so what are our objectives? Protect the peace in this area, spend 2,000 coins in the shop. Free coin. Alright, so weak spots. Levels don't seem to do anything right now. Oh my god. I just want to move things. Doesn't tell you how many. Kind of have to take an estimated guess or educated guess on that one. So just like unlock stuff. This count, like, if I just threw stuff. I'm trying to get that first objective. That's the only reason I'm, like, doing stuff. Yeah, it's rude. Well, get out of my way. Alright. So where are we going now? I want that treasure chest. I do want to upgrade my sword. Hello? Where do I go? Not quite sure. Maybe it was at the top. Vegetable garden. Gotcha. Oh, a message in a bottle. I must have it. Can you actually jump off? No, you can't. I thought that said foe for a second. Okay. I see. So we're gonna have to come back here and get more money, obviously. What's in here? Yeah. Okay. Is this like a blacksmith area? Not really. Ooh, what's in here? Let's do it. Alright, what do I win? Cleared that guy's stuff. Apparently, that did nothing. Alright, so... is there a way to, like, see the mini-map? Oops, what did I do?
I'm leaving tonight, and I'm not-
Oh god.
Whatever happens next.
I didn't mean to do that.
Wake up. The time ha-
Everything is okay, right? So this is just, like, watching the cutscenes if you missed it again. No big deal. Let's get that treasure chest. Alright, so I gotta somehow find it. Nope! Oh, gimme. Thank god. How do I get there? So I need a regular key, I would assume, to get there. Yep. Alright, so I gotta go in there, apparently. Now, how do I do that? I'm gonna check over here. Can't jump. This is confusing. This game isn't even hard, but it's just confusing. What am I supposed to do? Okay then. Collect bloodstones for that guy. That's kind of weird, but okay, we'll do it. I mean, sure. In a bottle. I'm gonna die. Apparently, I can't swim for shit. That's excellent. All right, so. I don't think there's anything on this island that I had to do. Maybe... Withered Lands, where am I? Alright, so which one do I actually go to? It's... I don't know, it's kind of confusing. I just unlocked like four different places, don't know which one to go to first. Might get wrecked if I don't, so we'll see. Hopefully I didn't pick the crazy difficult one of all the ones.
They say this was the place where Tryloth was excavated. Now people come here either to work in mines or buy bombs. They say you should never enter caves or dungeons without some bombs. Could be some puzzles in there, I guess.
I probably should have bought some bombs. His name is Bob. Oh, that's generic. There has to be a store in here, right? Oh my god. What is that? Oh my god, that fire looks so bad. What else is in here? Got him. Oh god. I'm going in. Alright, so I guess that's our end goal. We have to go around. Stab, stab, stab. Please, if there's anything in there. Oh, there's no going back. Bombs? Oh. Well, that's not really what I wanted, but it's whatever. You owl thingy. I don't think you can actually break that. Oh, I found a bloodstone. Never mind, I can break it. It was this thingy. Did I go in here? Yeah, I did. That's the way out. So, I have to get in there somehow. I hate how dash is on space. Alright, we're going in here. What could possibly go wrong in the mines? Wait, I just saw no exit. Oh my god, gimme. I'll take it. Alright, so we gotta somehow figure out this puzzle. Do I level 21 more? Got you. Okay, so it's blocked on the other side. I have to. This is like the way out, I would assume. Or that. That works. So now we go there. Hopefully this first episode is going to be a longer one than usual, maybe like an hour. It would be excellent. Alright, can we jump? Please? Ow. Motherfucker. I hate the shift button. Oh my god. What happens if we... Oh. There's a reset button for a reason. Got you. I know what to do now. Alright, so we're gonna have to move it over there. So I gotta move it out one first. Nailed it. Puzzle master. Oh, that thing is ranged. Get away from me. I don't want it. Alright, so I gotta figure out how to get on that side. Got it. Another checkpoint. Sweet. That's clearly not happening. Fuck you, bird. Wow, a shot like... Oh, the friendly wire. I'm gonna die. Oh my goodness. Fucking goddamn it. Rip. If only I could rebind these. Jesus, I might actually have to play with a controller. I hate shift on it. You can only like rebind the ones like that are green. Try that one. Nope. Why can't I attack? What? Did I actually, like, somehow manage to... Kills me. Oh god. Alright, so now I know. It's probably gonna be at full health again, so we could either just run through it or it's like that Deku thingy, the Deku tree that moves you. Ugh. You. That's annoying. Well, that just happened. I'm back here again, so I was supposed to go up. They really don't give you too many health drops. Alright, so... Fucking bird, get out of here. Oh my god, give me that bloodstone now! Oh my god, give me! Yes. I'm out. Don't need this, don't have time for it. That's how you do it. It's following me. Get away from me. Fuck you, bird. Alright, so I gotta figure out how to get... Got a pumpkin seed gun for your boat. Okay. Can I push this? Nope. So you can't cross anymore. That's unfortunate. So I probably messed up somewhere. Not sure where to go now. I actually don't know where to go. Oh, can I like zoom in my map? So you only got one free cross, and then it broke. Nice. Oh man! So, obviously that is not the way. Oh god, it's back. Rip. Shield does nothing. Alright, we're going into the mines now. Before we do that, can I push this? Nope. Alright, so remember where the exit was previously? Now it's on the other side. Alright, so we gotta move this over here so I can cross. Or... Oh, wait, I saw two locations where we're gonna put it, like, over here or over there. I think it was over here, though. Should be fine. Now, I just need a key to open that entrance. That might be a key. So close. Key? Alright. We're making progress, boys. Let's do this. what's over here. There's a lot of enemies over there. Is this actually just a dead end? Or is there like something to dig up? I don't wanna... I don't know. I don't think this is the right way. Rip. I still get points for that too. Checkpoint, yes. Where does this even... What the... Maybe you gotta drain it? Staff lever. What are all those things on the map? The blue, like, triangles. So this is a puzzle here. Oh, there's a key. Kill him for the key. Actually kind of disappointed. I thought it was like those running boots. Nope, just one coin. Individual. Alright, so what's over here? More hearts. Good. Excellent. So the puzzle on this side is, I'm not sure what, oh, I see, I just have to get across. Alright, so, I have to get across, so if I could do that. I think I move this one down there, this one up here. I may have fucked up. I will get this. Get away from me. Whoa. That led to a new area. Oh, I need the master key to get to the boss area. Oh god, do I have to really swim all the way back? Alright, so how do I do this? Uh-oh. Derp. I thought I had to stay on the platform. Mind. I have one key. No, I don't. So to get this, we got three of them now. Yay! Now, I have to reset it so I could cross. Two for one puzzle. Fuck! I messed up. Wait, I think I could still, no, I messed up. Because I accidentally pushed that one up. I need to get all of them over there. Oh god, this does not stop following me. I would probably recommend playing this with a controller. Is there any way to push this one down now? God damn it. Fuck you, thingy. So, clearly this one is stuck, so I think I have to move this one up. I know how to do it in my head, like I figured it out, but like executing it does not work apparently. Ow. That's the first time that thing hit me. I was just like, randomness. I know how to do it too. It's just like, I can't get it. Well, that just happened. Now I gotta. If only I could, like. There's one extra slot to move.